In Blender 3D, collections are a way to group objects into folders. These folders are called collections. We can select any number of objects in object mode and press M to move them into a collection or create a new collection. Our collections are visible in the outliner, and all included objects can be expanded and restricted in the outliner. But the real point of this video is collection instances. When you hear the word instance in Blender terminology, it means a memory-efficient copy of the original object. In this case, it's a copy of the entire collection, which may include numerous objects. Trust me, this tip is worth a like, so hit that button, please. Thank you so much. Once we have a collection of objects, we can add a new single object, which is an instance or copy of a given collection. This is incredibly more efficient than copying individual objects a bunch of times. Anytime we edit an object in the original collection, the collection instance is updated instantly. Once we have objects grouped into a collection, in object mode, press Shift A to add a new object. Way down at the bottom of this menu, we find the object type collection instance. Clicking this allows us to choose from the collections in the scene. Adding it will add a copy of the collection, but as a single object. It acts like other objects and can be moved, rotated, and scaled, but it updates anytime we make a change to any object in the original collection. This has allowed me to quickly make some very large scenes for my renders, which I'd really love for you to see. Head on over to Instagram and follow my art there. Leave a comment or send me a message to say hi, and stay creative.